Hi, everybody. I've got something that I think is probably unique in the world. And here's what happened. There's this old cement trowel here that I found that had been out in the weather for probably 60, 70 years. And what I did is I cut the handle off of it with a rotary abrasive disc. And then I could get at the main area of it. And I took out this section here. And here's what I did with it. Mounted it on this 6 foot two, 1x2, and I shaped it in a way that there's no sharpening on the outside, so it's absolutely safe all around here. And then inside, it's not sharp there either. That's all safe to touch. The sharpened part just starts here and on each side down to here. That's the working area. So it makes an extremely safe, sort of a sickle-like device that I like to call the weed ripper. And I'll show you just how it works over here. Let's say you've got a garden and you don't want to walk on it and pull weeds out of the middle of it. You want to reach in from 6 feet away instead. And here's how you do it. This is goldenrod, about 5 feet high. You just reach into the bottom of that plant, like right there, and give it a yank, and down she goes. Down for the count. Now, another good use for it is trimming new growth on an evergreen tree. And I've got one down here in the corner, and I'll just show you how this works. Again, this gives you a 6 foot reach, and this can even be extended and make it a 12 foot total. All right, here is one lower branch of this pine, white pine tree. I hook onto it there, pull, and there it is. So for hard to reach areas, yeah.